Just having some popcorn here. We got Miz TV. Hopefully, we're not talking about balls again.
Miz TV, I am anxious to get to the bottom of what's been going on with my guests. So let's bring up
M&M's with popcorn in it. I mean, have you tried popcorn with M&M's in it? It's really good. With special guest AJ Styles. I can't wait to hear what he has to say, especially seeing Finn Balor joining the Judgment Day.
AJ, you have me wrong. See, the reason why I invited you to Miz TV, so that the young, naive University of Nebraska students could get a... could get a preview of what it's like to become a failure.
Wow. Really?
Was that supposed to sting a little bit? Is that what that was? Okay. They're young, but they're not naive. If anyone's naive, Miz, I'd say it's probably you.
Yep.
Obviously, you don't watch college football, because if you did, you would know.
I can't wait for college football again.
Country.
Sorry. I'm a Buckeyes fan. Holy J.O. Big red.
You see, I got you back. But since we're speaking about corn, you must feel like a failure knowing that your wife married a guy with tiny little popcorn balls.
Oh my gosh, we're talking about balls again? That's 3 weeks in a row.
Maybe
about this size.
Is not becoming a thing.
Seriously.
Your tiny little balls are becoming a thing. I'm just saying.
No, this is not a thing.
I'm pretty sure it's a thing.
It's not a thing.
Are Mrs. Tiny Balls a thing or not?
There you go.
I do not have tiny balls.
Oh my gosh, really?
Jay,
is what does it feel like to be a huge disappointment? You see what he's doing, right? Everybody sees it.
Yeah.
He's trying to get me to lose my cool, pop off, do something rash. That's what you want.
Red made, this is just cool.
Game, Miz. Listen, I admit things haven't went my way. I'm not in the Money Bank ladder match, and that's on me. I accept that. One of my best friends left me high and dry. That was too sweet. And then I got caught up in the Cody Rhodes, Seth Rollins saga. And again, I lost that match, and that's on me. I've been through adversity before. How do you think I became phenomenal?
That's right.
You see, here's the thing, Miz. When I get disrespected, I don't come out to my little show and run my little mouth like you do. No, I do this.
Oh, this just strike my style to the Miz. Let's go. Oh no, who was that? Oh my gosh, Ciampa, he's attacking everyone. Tommaso Ciampa, is he a Miz's sign? Is he gonna be Miz's bodyguard?
Miz has been taking notice of Ciampa here on Monday Night Raw. June 24th, extremely.